Don't worry. You've got $250,000 and you're in second place.